Welcome to KaHero POS. This is how to apply item modifiers to your sales. This is how your items with modifiers will show on your register. If you click on an item with a modifier, a pop-up will show up asking whether your customer would like to add some add-ons. This is your modifier screen. Select which modifier your customer wants. You can select several choices. Click Add Item Add-ons. And your item and its modifier will be shown on your ticket screen.